Loved ones of a 14-year-old killed this week gathered for a vigil in his honor. Dalen McBride was shot and killed on Wednesday on Main Street in Pritchard. Gabby Easterwood shows us how his family is looking for answers.
That man ain't deserved it.
Emotionally exhausted family and friends of 14-year-old Dalen McBride gathered today to honor his life in the very spot where it ended so tragically.
We miss him. He's a child. How is a child? How can you miss my child? He's a child. Can you remember a baby? He rolled up.
Dalen was found by Pritchard police lying on West Main Street after being shot multiple times on Wednesday morning.
It just don't make no sense. It's just hurtful that somebody just really killed a 14-year-old. He ain't even got a chance to live.
His 15th birthday being just a little over a month away. Dalen played basketball and football at Vigor High School.
He just the life of the poor. Like every time he come around, you gonna laugh because he gonna say something funny. He gonna say something so funny, you gonna just start laughing. You can't even be mad at him.
The family saying they will stop at nothing until justice is served.
If you had a problem with him, why you come to his family and just let us know what's going on? Why you just had to kill my brother?
We need information about my son. Anybody come for? We need them.
Reporting in Pritchard, I'm Gabby Easterwood, WKRG News 5.